Hey guys, what is up? It is Howitzer here, and welcome back to Frost. And it looks like we just sobered up a little bit there, so let's take a drink really quick here. See what we got for alcohol. We've got to stay drunk pretty much. All right, much better. Got to keep that sanity up. So anyway, we're back here in Frost. We didn't get very far in that first episode. We are still in the subway tunnels, but if anyone's played Frost, they know that this is probably the more difficult of starts for Frost. So to me, it's a little more interesting to start down here. We're just gonna jump right back into it. I wanna get out of here, get outside. We do have a gas mask, so we can survive outside. It's just time to get some more gear and get moving. So let's see here. We've already got this sleeping bag as a save spot, obviously, so it looks like we can move on from there. Now, I don't think we have too much farther to go until we can actually get out of this place. I think right around the corner is where we're gonna head up to the surface. Anyone in here? Let's grab the bottle. I'm not sure what my bottle situation is. Sugar bombs, we'll grab that. Can always use food. Even though it's irradiated, it's still better than nothing. I've got to get the hunter perk. In Frost, without the hunter perk, you can't eat any animals. You can't clean animals for food. We're gonna have to work on that perk probably next, I think. A lot of times I forget that perk, and man, it comes back to me tenfold. Okay, so we are actually hungry as we speak. Yeah, I don't have anything that's decent. There we go. Went in here. Okay, so this goes outside. We don't want to go outside yet. Let's go take a look at the rest of the places in here. I just want to make sure we've seen everything in here. Oh, and we've got someone over there. Is that the only person in here? He's got no guns, so we should be able to just take him on. I don't think I'll be able to sneak up on him, though, but we'll try. You know what? Heck with this. Take him down. Okay, did he hit me? Complete record of the full unhindered. We're gonna have to see what the heck that is. Ooh, lots of food. And a jumpsuit. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look. What did we get here? We've got the gas mask, tattered field jacket. This jumpsuit's not bad because of what it does for rads. It doesn't give us any armor, but the other one's giving us 2 armor. So it's 2, 4, and 3. Now this one, no armor, but we get 5 and 10. I'm actually gonna go with the jumpsuit. I can find more field jackets if I need to. Can we get in this place? Gwinnett Pale has worn off. So why am I all slow all of a sudden? Oh no. Over encumbered. Okay. You know what? Let's just take another Gwinnett. And I need water. Okay, that's much better. Ooh, I didn't see there was other bodies over here. barbed pool cue. How's that look? We'll take a look at it. Beer bottle, tattered rags. Anybody else out here? No? Okay, let's look at that weapon. It's 19. It's slow, so never mind. I'm not very good, so... having slow... Ooh, mining helmet. Let's take a look at that, because that would give us a light. And... yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get rid of that. And then can I wear? I can. Awesome. Okay. Much better. Heck yeah, now we've got a light source. Now I do have the mod that lets you make torches and lanterns or whatnot. So we will be making torches later on because Frost doesn't let you have the Pip-Boy light. But luckily with the mining helmet, that takes care of that for now. And yet, duh, I can't carry anything. What am I thinking? Okay, so we just need to get our way out of here. Make sure we've checked everything out. Okay, let's go check upstairs and see where this comes out at. Turn this light off. We don't want to be seen. Okay, let's get that gas mask on ASAP. And geez. Damn. Okay, so yeah, if you guys haven't played Frost, then get ready, because outside is dangerous as hell. If you thought down there in the sewers was dangerous, then yeah, you haven't seen out here. Now, one thing I've got to do is drop some gear. How am I doing? No. Okay. Let's go ahead. We'll just drop some junk. And let's get a move on. So which way do we want to go? I guess for now we're just going to go wherever is safe. Because it's pretty much just find somewhere to go, find a place to store goods and whatnot, and survive. Like I said, there's no quests in this. It's basically just, can you live? Take a look at this APC here. Could be good gear in here since it's a military glass bowl. Yeah, that's not good gear. Okay, now this, what is this? Yeah, I'm not going near that. I've played Fallout. I'm not dealing with Swan. I don't know if he's in Frost. Okay, so we've got, man, oh, what direction are we gonna go? Let's head north. So Swan was one of the guys in the military, it looks like, because I just saw his name up on this. That's kind of crazy. So he mutated? Who's searching for me? If it's Swan, I'm screwed. Just keep walking. Keep walking. Oh, Gwinnett Pale has worn off. Take a whiskey, that ought to do. We're gonna have to keep up on the alcohol, man, if we want to stay sane. Now I am using, Frost normally has its own snow mod. Not mod, but it retexes the snow. I'm actually using the Seasons one. I know the FPS has taken a slight hit now, right now, but that's just because of the fog. Once there's no fog, we should be okay. Let's go ahead and keep heading north. Ooh, a pub. We might find some alcohol in there. Is that place, can I go inside? Boarded shut. Come on. Let me in. Someone would have broken into a pub by now in the wasteland. A mattress to sleep. Let's go ahead and do that. Make a save. And it is nighttime, actually. I can't really... Let's just go ahead and sleep as long as we can. Can't sleep more than 5 hours a day. Okay. I'm gonna sleep again though. I wanted to sleep again because at nighttime, ghouls are just an absolute nightmare and I don't want to deal with them. So let's see here. Do I have any food? Come on. Cram. Properly fed. Properly hydrated. Okay, let's move on. And it's raining. Ooh, what's this? So we got a weapon workbench. Toolbox. I can't do anything with yet. Somebody's already out there shooting. Duct tape. Okay, what can we do at the chemistry station? The camping gear we're not going to worry about yet. May not even use it. Healing, fungal purge. Oh yes. I'm going to make that. And we're going to make the bandage. Heck yeah. And then let's see if we have... Can we make... the torch? Thought I could make a torch at that bench, but we'll see. Right now it won't matter because of the helmet. But we did get a bunch of good gear there. Bandages are really slow to heal and almost do nothing. But the fungal stuff will actually take rads away, and rads are probably your biggest enemy in this. Well, no, I'll take that back. Rads are one of the other annoyances in this. Whoa, okay. What do we got over here? Hallucinogen Incorporated. Anyone over here? Okay, that ominous music tells me we're not in a good place. Let's see what we got here. So we've got $1, $10, and some army fatigues. I'm sure mine is better than that. Let's go see what this fool's got. $1. I guess we'll take the dollars. So we can make it rain if we need to. There's another body over there. Let's go check that out. Sturdy leather chest piece. Now, my carrying weight's too high, but I think eventually I... Whoa! Shit! Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully I won't get blown up again. Gotta be really careful up here. Nothing yet? Okay. Whoa, there's ghouls over there. And they look like they're starting to come this way a little bit. I'm not gonna go check that body downstairs. I'm not sure I want to spook those. One of them looks a lot bigger than the other one. Let's go inside here and see what's going on inside.
Hold leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. Okay, where's his buddy? I'm not waiting around to find out. Let's just get the heck out of here. Okay, so we're just gonna keep heading north, I think. Now, if you guys... I haven't played a lot of Frost. Now, granted, I've done some testing and played, but I haven't really gotten so far to do settlements and all that kind of stuff. So what I was hoping is that you guys might have some suggestions as far to what I need to do next. I know what I need to do next as far as we need to find a safe place, we need to find gear and whatnot. But do you guys want me to do a settlement? If so, where? Do you want me to go to Sanctuary and build there? Do you want me to go to Hangman's Alley here and do that? There's a lot of different places, and there's two of those guys. We're not going to deal with those. Okay, so I got guys over here too, though. But where do I cross the water? I guess I can go down here. Let's see what's over here. Let's just see what's here. I can see a few people right off. And someone's searching. I don't know who. It's probably these guys. See if I can get the drop on these guys. Three of them. No gun. How do I want to do this? Does that guy have a gun? Yes. I don't have any grenades or mines or anything worth a damn to try to take on a guy with a gun. But we're gonna see what we can do here. Maybe I can sneak up behind him, sneak around to the backside, get this guy to come with.
That's close enough.
So are you guys friendly? I mean, you're not.
Back off.
Back off. Damn.
I'm warning you, back off.
All right, take it, buddy. Oh, and I got shot. Okay. So let's grab this stuff, but I'm not going to go over there and grab what I got from the bodies around the corners, just a bunch of dollar bills. And then we already know what's gonna happen once I go over there and over there. Who's got the gun? Who's got the gun out of you guys? Oh shit, there's two of them with the gun. Never mind. Never mind. Yep, I'm moving. Not a problem, guys. Now there's some ghouls up there on the left. I don't want them to see me because they might be able to find a way down here. I am basically looking for a way to get across that bridge. So I need to keep heading this way, actually. These guys aren't going to bother me, so I can head right by them. Surprisingly, the first time I played Frost, there really didn't seem like there was anybody friendly. If I got anywhere close to them, they just took me out. I don't know if those Alliance volunteers were like that before. So there's a pub. And it's all locked down as well. Got a building here I might be able to enter, though. Or a ladder or something? No? Anything up on this bridge? Let's take a look. I know it just goes over to where these Alliance volunteers are, but we might find some gear up on the bridge. And no, we didn't. Okay. So there was another guy behind that place. Wow, there's a bunch of those Alliance volunteers over there. No wonder they were taking me out easily. Here we go, let's check this place out. I'm hoping to find some alcohol, to be honest. But instead, I find a clean tan suit. What is that? Little scaffolding. Holy shit! Move, move, move. Did you guys see that? That's one of those huge Yao Guai bears or whatever, the radiated ones. Yeah, we don't want anything to do with him. We... This baton would just piss him off. Survivor. Let's see if we can get the jump on this one. Is there more than one?
End of the line.
Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You got a badass over here.
Hey. Yeah, I'm still alive. You aren't, though. Haha, nice. Look at that. Large backpack. Man, we are so set, it's not even funny. Engineer's fatigues will take just to take a look at. I'm not going to worry about the helmet. Let's go ahead and get the backpack on right away. Plus 2, 5, and 0. Yeah, we'll drop those. And we're gonna keep the weapons. Who has found us?
There's a pyramid, huh? Someone's out there.
It's a damn shame I had to kill the dog.
Time's up.
Oh shit. Critical on your ass. Sit down, buddy. Oh shit, there's still more people. Who else? Let's let the action points get up there. And I'm gonna see, do I have any alcohol as well? Whiskey, let's take that. Who is searching? Oh, they're inside here. That makes sense. No? So are they, they're in this building. I can see a ramp up there. I dare ya. Oh, nice. Let's go in the apartments. Man, that was freaking awesome finding that large backpack already. What's our carrying weight? Oh, we got a level up too. Let's see if we can do that hunter. Yeah. Heck yeah. And look at our carrying weight, 54,105. Hell yeah, I'm gonna have to start looking at armor. Okay, nothing over here. Cement, mailbox, beer bottle. Battered clipboard, don't need that. Let's go upstairs. Rat poison, I'll take that. Empty bottles. Need to find a place to sleep. But I definitely need more alcohol and food as well. White bottle. Wine bottle, burgundy bottle. Too bad they're all empty. Come on, give me a full bottle here. What was that? Silver fork, paintbrush. Pretty useless. Whiskey bottle. Okay, hey. Someone's up here. Sneak will be the next one, I think, guys. Shit! Gun! 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 Kill him! Kill him! Okay, who found us?
Head out! Find him! Just die!
Get the gun. Damn! 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 How about that one? I'll give you that one. Okay, let's take a look and see what those fatigues do. 5, 20, and 10. Are you kidding? 5, 10. Yep, we're wearing those, and we'll just carry the vault suit with us. There. Okay.
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now, who's got a gun in here? Hopefully, nobody. They got a phone, though.
Someone there?
Okay, sledgehammer. I can deal with that. Nice. Shotgun? He didn't have any... Okay, he just didn't have any bullets. So let's take a look. I know that thing is slow. 38. 40. Yeah, I'll take my shock baton, being faster. Damn, I wish there was a bed to sleep in down here.
At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Okay, let's grab a drink. Do I have any water? I don't. So let's grab some nuka. And I'm still thirsty. So what about the nu- There we go. And we're hungry. Damn. Okay, much better. Creepy little monkey. I heard him talking to somebody else.
What the? Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
It's Les Stroud, the Survivor Man. Oh, shit. How did she hit me there? Okay. Okay, guys, that is going to be it of that place. I just spent, like, the last hour dying about 35 times in that apartment. There's just too many guys in there, and I can't do enough damage, and too many of them are carrying guns in such a close quarter. So we're going to move on, get the hell out of Dodge, and find something a little safer that I might be able to deal with. I wonder if I can cross this bridge. I know it... Ooh. Let's go up here. We're looking for a sleeping bag really bad, and sometimes on roofs you can find them, so we're gonna take a look. No mines yet either. And no sleeping bags up here. Okay. We have a couple dogs. One, two, three. I think we can handle some dogs, huh? Maybe I don't have to. They seem like they don't want to mess with me, so we'll just move along. Can I cross here? Can I make this jump? Oh, thank God. Would have been irradiated to death pretty quick in the water, I'm sure. Now, where can I find a damn sleeping bag? Mass Chemical Building. Poseidon. Hey, what's in this place? So are you friendly?
Bring something home to remember your visit to the site?
Ah. Is there a mattress in here anywhere, buddy? Chemistry station. Surgical scalpel, scale. He's gonna attack me if I take anything, though, isn't he? Looks like that's it in here. Yeah, this isn't gonna do us any good. Take that hunter perk. Yeah, now we can harvest meat from animals. And actually, let's do both of these. Yep, we're good. So where the hell am I gonna find a bed? I'm not gonna find a bed. We're just gonna go in here and we will save and... Okay, guys, we're gonna call it here. I know I couldn't find a bed, but that's why I use that mod so I can make saves, because otherwise the episode gets really long. I really wanted to take that apartment complex. I died in there about 40 times in an hour and finally just said hell with it. Too many guns, too many things in there. We'll come back. Hopefully I need to get a perk for my melee weapons or pick up a gun so we can get a little stronger and actually start doing some damage in the wasteland here. So if you guys have any questions or comments, let me know down below and I'll do my best to answer those. If you like the episode, if you could leave me a thumbs up, it helps so much. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, why not do so for all the new content? If you guys have any tips or tricks for me to survive in the wasteland here, or you know where you want me to build, any of that stuff, please let me know down below. Otherwise, take care, everybody. Have a good one, and I will see you next time.